Here we go then, the final is underway.
As the wide options, Harry Kane is the main striker today. Defender has to be quick. Townsend. Here's the shot. That's a very worthy effort.
Fluid in this game as the previous one. Harry and Ryan on the attack though. Game! 1-0 to Ryan and Harry. Harry, was that you finishing that off as well?
That was. Mace just knew where to put it and yeah, there we go. Okay, ended up in the back of the net.
And what an effort that is.
We could be in.
Not again. Oh! Nearly the same combination there. Still 1-0. Half time, 1-0 to H and Mace. Long way to go, boys, though, isn't there?
Yeah, we've got to get back in this.
Eriksen. Possession in the midfield area. Christian Eriksen. And that will be a free kick.
He's in!
Christian Eriksen. Kane.
Panic station
there. To plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands.
You need it now, don't you? You need it now.
Last minute.
It's now or never for Zach and Jack. They need it. They need a goal. Here's a chance, perhaps. Oh! And that is the game. Well done, boys. How does it feel to win this tournament?
It feels amazing. Look forward to it all day, and then to come out winners is a special feeling, you know. So just proud of my boy, and happy days.
How are you going to move on from this going forward?
We'll go back and play some more FIFA.
Subscribe now for more from Spurs TV.